Do you want to allow users to upload images with their comments in WordPress? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll walk you through how you can allow users to upload images when they comment on your WordPress website. To get this going, let's head over to our WordPress dashboard. From here, we need to install a plugin. So let's head over to Plugins, Add New. The plugin we're looking for is called Comment Attachment. So we'll search for that in the search area. This is the one we're looking for. So let's click Install Now. And once it's installed, you need to go ahead and click Activate. Once it's activated, let's head over to Settings, Discussion Area, so we can set it up. This whole page is what you can do for allowing discussions. And we'll want to go all the way down to the Comment Attachment area. This is the area that the plugin just added. From here, you can decide where to allow the displayed item to go, either before or after the comment, the name of the attachment area, if it's required or not. And then scrolling down, you want to decide the allowed file types. You probably want JPEG, GIF, PNG. Those are the main ones that are usually associated with images. And then you can decide if you want to allow things like a PDF, a document, or say a PowerPoint presentation. Once you've decided what all to allow, you want to scroll all the way down and make sure you click Save Changes. And now if a visitor goes to your website and wants to add a comment, they also have the ability to upload a file as well. Now when someone uploads an image, just note that it'll be in your media library area. So if you need to delete that image, you can delete it, but it won't affect the comment. You also want to decide on some comment posting guidelines on your site to let users know what kind of attachments are allowed. And that's a quick and easy way to allow images to be uploaded with user comments. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.